Erin Hamilton is an American dance and electronic music singer. The daughter of actress Carol Burnett and TV producer Joe Hamilton, she has scored several hits on the U.S. Hot Dance Club Play chart. She is the youngest of her mother's three children and the youngest of her father's 11 children. Prior to a dance music career, Hamilton was a member of several jazz and blues-influenced bands and played at the House of Blues. Her first solo single was a cover version of Gary Wright's 1975 hit Dreamweaver, released in 1998. Her debut album, One World, was released the following year. The album also included a cover of Cheap Trick's hit The Flame. To promote the album, she opened for artists such as Bette Midler and Whitney Houston. In 2008, her cover of The Flame was remixed and re-released, and this version hit number one on the U.S. dance chart in April. With her husband, producer-writer Trey Carlson, Hamilton had son Zachary, born circa 1997. After that marriage ended, Hamilton had a relationship with Tanya Sanchez, who died by suicide in 2001. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.